woman sets her house on fire and then sits in lawn to watch it burn. Cecil County, Maryland, a video of a woman seemingly relaxing while sitting in a lawn chair with a book has gone viral on social media. She had allegedly put her house on fire and then sat on the chair to watch the blaze from her front lawn. The shocking video, which was shot by neighbor Avery Hammond, shows an argument between the woman and another person on the porch. The next thing you see is that the house is on fire and the woman is sitting outside on the lawn in a chair. Witnesses saw her setting multiple fires from within the home. If that wasn't enough, there was another person inside the house. Witnesses heard them in a basement window yelling for help. They were assisted out the window. Meanwhile, the woman, who was later identified as Gail Metorley, 47, walked away from the scene. She was detained by the police and taken to Maryland Police Northeast Barrack. Metorley is facing attempted murder charges. Fire departments were called to the home at around 1:15 p.m. on April 29, according to the Maryland State Fire Marshal. According to the Fire Marshal's office, four people lived in the home, including Metorley. Two were not at home at the time. Deputy State Fire Marshals responded and conducted an origin and cause investigation and concluded the fire was incendiary, arson, in nature, the fire department said on Facebook. Metorley is facing multiple arson-related charges including first and second degree attempted murder, first degree arson, first degree assault, malicious burning, malicious destruction of property and reckless endangerment in the case.